my wife. Let me tell you something. If you keep treating me the way you treat me, one day you're gonna wake up and I'm gonna be sitting right there. With your cappuccino.
Tracy Morgan, who is best known as a superstar stand-up comedian and actor best known for his television work as a cast member on Saturday Night Live, has been able to snag some pretty luxurious real estate, including a whopping $14 million mansion in Alpine, New Jersey. Prior to this massive upgrade, Morgan had previously owned an almost 4,500 square foot mansion that boasted 6 bedrooms and 6 bathrooms in Cresskill, New Jersey, and that was sold in 2019 for $1.2 million. Not too shabby, but early predictions tell me that his most recent purchase, well, that takes the cake. We'll take a look at Tracy Morgan's former home, which featured his very own wine cellar and enormous rec room, and his most recent $14 million splurge that comes complete with an elevator and his very own bowling alley. That's right, folks. Tracy Morgan has a bowling alley in his new house. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, so please do not show up at any private residences because it is not safe for anyone. Tracy Morgan's lucrative career has led him to a net worth of $70 million. Tracy's first big break was in 1996 when he became a cast member of Saturday Night Live. From here, Morgan rose to fame for his Emmy-nominated performance as Tracy Jordan on 30 Rock. In fact, the role was a loose caricature of Tracy's real-life off-screen persona and was widely loved by critics and audiences. It wasn't always smooth sailing for the superstar comedian. During his sophomore year, Tracy discovered that his father had contracted AIDS as a result of hypodermic needle use. His father's condition worsened Tracy was forced to drop out of school to take care of him. After his father's passing, Morgan briefly sold crack to support his new wife and her 2 young children. Morgan's best friend told him he should be doing comedy, and after his friend was murdered, he listened to him and went to become a successful, beautiful comedian. You see, kids, dreams do come true. Then in June of 2014, Tracy was involved in a collision in New Jersey in which a Walmart tractor trailer rear-ended a minibus that Tracy and several other comedians were riding in after a show. Morgan's friend James McNair died in the crash, and Tracy suffered a brain injury, broken nose, broken leg, and broken ribs. Morgan was in a medically induced coma for 2 weeks and in a wheelchair for several months after the collision. But he has said that after seeing his 14-month-old daughter take her first steps, that inspired me to get out of my wheelchair and take my first steps. While Tracy Morgan's family, friends, along with his fans were devastated, he has since made a full recovery and continues to dominate in the comedy and entertainment industry. It only makes sense after years of struggling that Tracy would treat himself to a $14 million mansion that features a basketball court and cinema for him and his family to enjoy. Attaboy, Tracy. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Marlon Palmer, and today we're bringing you another house tour here for you on Famous Entertainment. Now, 95% of you guys watching right now are not subscribed. Don't ask me how I know the number, I just know. Subscribe right now because we post new videos daily. Now, we've previously reported on Tiger Woods' house and Jaden Smith's house, so if you guys like those, please check that out on our channel. If you like these videos, ring that bell for notifications. Follow me on Instagram at ThatDudeMcFly so we can chat some more, and put whose house tour we should do next in the comments down below. Let's get into the video. In 2011, Tracy paid $2.2 million for a 6-bedroom, 6-bathroom, and 4,400 square foot home in Cresskill, New Jersey. He initially put it on the market for $2.2 million in May 2018, but took a loss, eventually selling it for $1.2 million in March 2019. The beautifully maintained contemporary home sits on a well-landscaped acre lot bordering a 6-acre preserve. As guests enter the home, they are greeted with roaring vaulted ceilings throughout, allowing tons of natural light, which give the house an airy and roomy ambiance. The home is decked out with elegant mahogany floors and a sunken living room with a fireplace and a massive wall of glass. This roaring wall of glass overlooks a Tennessee crab orchard stone terrace, which is surrounded by an enormous swimming pool and spa. The new gourmet kitchen was just designed and it features custom cabinetry, granite countertops, and is decked out with Wolf and Sub-Zero and meal appliances. The second floor features a spacious master bedroom and, for guests lucky enough to visit, 3 additional bedrooms and 2 full baths. The finished lower level has a wine cellar for those that fancy a Chardonnay and a large rec room with an abundance of games. Tracy don't mind to do it big. Along with an additional bedroom, soak-in bath, and storage room, the home features a sauna perfect for relaxation. While it appears Tracy Morgan's previous home was a pretty luxurious, this place does not hold a candle to his new mansion. In 2015, Morgan paid $13.9 million for a 22-room mansion on 2 acres of property in Alpine, New Jersey. I mean, it's hard to compete with a 22,000 square foot home that boasts 7 bedrooms and 10 bathrooms, and features a basketball court, bowling alley, movie theater, and several giant fish tanks. Upon entry, guests are greeted to gleaming stone floors that stretch across the home's enormous traditional foyer, an entry space just fitting for comedy royalty. An elegant wide stone staircase leads from the entryway to the home's second floor, and the white banisters complement the traditional style and aesthetic throughout the mansion. A safety chandelier roars above the two-story great room. The space comes complete with elegant herringbone wood floors. While Tracy decorates the space with the utmost lavish upholstered furniture, he still makes sure there's plenty of room for entertaining. Two floor-to-ceiling windows edge a large traditional fireplace, and in the formal living room, where lavish crown moldings decorate the walls. Traditional antique furnishings are scattered throughout and are bounded together by an abundance of natural light released from massive French windows. A formal dining room boasts two safety china cabinets, a buffet table, and a sparkling crystal chandelier. Tracy really likes his chandeliers. The room is complete with gold drapes framed and a set of French doors that lead out to a luxurious green balcony. The impressive abode comes complete with a fully equipped kitchen, and that opens up to a double height breakfast room and terracotta tiled floors. The elegant kitchen island provides more than enough counter space to cook and entertain, while raw wood cabinetry brings a warm vibe to the space, perfect for Tracy's family and possible SNL reunion. Now, we cannot commence this house tour without talking about some of the most amazing features of this mansion. First off, Tracy has a humongous tank in his backyard and several throughout the house, including one that costs a whopping $400K to install. This massive tank includes an eel, 7 sharks, 2 stingrays, and a ton of fish. Like, save some for the rest of us. For guests looking to shoot some hoops, don't worry, Tracy has got you covered. Tracy is a huge basketball fan and supports the New York Knicks, so why not install your very own double-height basketball court in your home? The court features a custom mural of some of his favorite Knicks players, which is really dope. Now, while the indoor basketball court is pretty cool, probably the coolest feature of all the features, Tracy's very own private 2-lane bowling alley in his basement. This is the perfect place for him to hang out with his family and in the multiple live-in buddies that he has. Along with Tracy's hot tub and pool, the dig also features his own movie theater and games room. And wait for it, he even has a billiards table with a shark tank built into it. Watching over our 3D floor-to-ceiling sculptures of three of Tracy's heroes, Rat Pack members Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, and Sammy Davis Jr. Tracy really knows how to kick back and have some fun. All right, so I think I'll bring this house tour to an end here. We got to take a look at Tracy Morgan's home, including that massive $14 million pad in Alpine, New Jersey, with that tank filled with 7 sharks. After seeing that fancy little abode he snagged, what did you guys think? Was it everything you would expect out of Morgan? Personally, I would have really had a hard time deciding on where I would spend most of the time, like that bowling alley or the basketball court. That's a tough choice. Out of all his features, which ones were your faves? You guys can go ahead and rate them in the comments down below. I'd also love it if you guys subscribe to my personal channel, which is Instagram, That Dude McFly. I post videos on there when, I don't post videos on there that often, but you just subscribe, just follow. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Please don't forget to rate the house in the comments down below, as well as let us know whose house tour we should do next. And I'll see you guys next time.